The Raising the Standard event is to be hosted by the Royal Standard in Vanbrugh Park, Blackheath on Saturday, September 30 from noon until 8 p.m. The free family event in the Pubius Car Park is to feature live music and DJs in a specially erected mark, and Greenwich Brewer meantime will be sponsoring the outdoor bar. There will also be a range of fun activities for children, including bouncy castles, hula hooping, as well as arts and crafts. Attractions are also to include a range of street food stalls and a barback. Landlords Mark and Caroline Barrett, who took over the pub in February, staged a successful Childrenies event in June and have been thrilled with the support they have received from the community. Mr. Barrett brings more than 20 years of experience in the drinks industry, including managing many of the famous shortage venues such as Cargo, Cantaloupe, Queen of Hoxton, and the Big Chill House. Carolyn Barrett, who is also a singer-songwriter, said, "We're on a mission to change it from a dying pub to a community hub. With a background in music and the bar industry, we are keen on building a reputation for bringing authentic live music and DJ events back to the area. Have you had fantastic support and feedback from the community for the weekly events. The Muma 3 said, "We're intent on making the Royal Standard more than just a pub. We are very pleased with the way it has been going. The support we have had from the locals and further afield has been unfaltering, and it keeps us pushing forward. Get the latest from the Royal Standard in Blackheath at www.royalstandardblackheath.co.uk.